Hey guys, how you doing? It's Andy Elliott. Today I'm going to give you the tips how to sell 30 plus cars a month every single month. Let me tell you why. I'm going to tell you exactly how to hardwire yourself to make it. If you want to crush it and sell 30 plus cars a month, and if you're looking right now and you see this little car sales training for beginners, I wanted that to grab you if you've been selling cars for under a year. This video is for everybody. But if you've been selling cars for under a year, you better grab a hold of this. And if you click off this video even a second early, you could miss something. Heck, everybody's gonna miss something. But I'm just telling you, this is something that I just wanna scream at a new guy. Why? Because you can make it, you're valuable, and you're gonna make it as long as you listen to what I'm gonna say here. So, hardwire yourself to make it. Let's start at the bottom and work our way up. All right, the rich are rich. How did the rich become rich? Because they invest time and money, right? You want more time and money, right? You got to give up time and money. That's number one. You have to hardwire that in yourself. If you're scared to give up $300 to do training, guess what? That's called the scarcity mindset. You're never going to make $3,000 or $30,000 or $300,000 if you won't give up $300. So my point is, whatever you're investing in something, if you pay for it, you'll pay attention. If somebody gave you free training, you know how much free content training I give out? I give tons of it, and guys get good with it. But I put out a brand new course, and guess what happens? People crush it with it. You know why? Because they're finally investing in themselves, and something happens even before they get the course. Watch this. The second they pay for it, something resonates in their body that says, man, I'm an investment now. I believe in myself. I'm my own biggest fan. Now you understand how the rich become rich, okay? See yourself as an investment, all right? So we have to hardwire yourself to make it, all right? You don't have to be the smartest. You don't have to be perfect. Let me give you an example of a guy named Bentley. I hired him. He went to his first three dealerships and they wouldn't hire him. Why? Because he was in Carhartt pants and a Carhartt coat. He was digging ditches, had kids on the way, making $300 a week. He came to me and said, hey, I don't know what I'm doing. I'm not great at selling cars. Obviously, look at me. I'm not the best dressed guy in here, but I have the biggest fire in my belly. If you'll give me a job, I will work so hard for you. Guys, that salesman sold 40 to 50 cars a month. He runs a store now. And it's unbelievable. The guy, we used to paste his paycheck stubs up on the board because he would make $30,000 to $40,000 a month. And I used to have bets. The guy that showed up that no one would hire, the guy that wasn't the smartest, and the guy that wasn't in the perfect spot, and who was dead broke. And I would bet my whole store, if anybody could beat him, I'll give you $5,000. And he'd be like, what's in it for me? I was like, nothing, you just keep working. Y'all beat him, you get $5,000. And you couldn't beat him. But that guy wasn't the smartest and he wasn't perfect. So wherever you're at, just remember this, man. Okay? Hardwire yourself that you're going to make it. And wherever you're at, in whatever stage, and if you're sleeping in your car, I don't care. We are going from today. It all starts from today forward. We never look in the past again and we start crushing it. All right. Never listen to anyone who says you can't. Period. Anybody that says you can't, audit your circle and remove them from your life. We're done talking about that one. Period. No exceptions. Don't be afraid to mess up. In your mess, make it your message. Listen, man, whatever you got going on in life, okay? Whether you're 18, whether your parents wanted you to go to college and you didn't, and everybody's grinding on you, you know what I'm saying? Whether you just got out of a bad divorce, whether you've had something happen in life, whether you're getting a second chance in life. There's some guys right now that I know, and even women, that they have, they're felons, which is, listen, everybody makes mistakes. Everybody, including me, all of us. But when we decide that we get a second chance in life and it's all about from today forward, and we're focused on that new life, I want to tell you something. Make your mess your message, okay? Don't ever have an identity of you being someone who you were before as you're becoming this new person. No old identities, only new ones, okay? So I just want to tell you, wherever you're at, make your mess your message and crush it. And listen, I'm going to tell you something. If you need help, look, I'm going to send you something, okay? How much money does it cost to send me a text message? Nothing. It's free. It's free. It costs nothing. I will help you, period. I love people. Look, 918 210 0254. 918-210-0254. You shoot me a text, I'll help you out. I don't care who doesn't believe in you. If you will make it a choice to believe in you and you'll hardwire this video into yourself, I will help you 100%. And by the way, this right here, it wasn't on the hardwire to yourself part, but I added it after the fact because it means so much to me. And I don't talk about it a lot, but I'm going to share this with you. Guys, keep God first, please. No matter what, keep God first. And if you don't believe, I love you. Just, God has taken such good care of me in my life. It's insane. Okay? Just keep God first. I'll leave it there. All right. Let's move here. You don't have to be the most educated to start. Listen, you don't have to be the most educated to start, but you have to self-educate to win. So just because in your life you've never enjoyed studying, you've never been great at grades, guess what? I'm going to tell you this. Or even if you've been super smart your whole life, I will share with you. If you don't learn the skill, your hard work will burn you out. Hard work, 70 hours a week, will burn you out without the skill. If you want to self-educate and you want to get the skill, I will teach you exactly how to go make as much money as you want to make and then three times more than that. All right? So, let's move right here. Blah, blah, blah. Most salespeople, watch this. Ooh. Most salespeople think training is something you fall back on. Hey, Andy, well, training is something I fall back on when I'm struggling. Oh, okay. That's like going to God and forgetting about Him when things are great, but you go to Him when you're grinding. No. Look, instead of it being the first thing you lean into, most salespeople think training is something you fall back on instead of it being the first thing that you lean into. That's why I always change the colors of my highlighter, because it's all green, so I can't follow it. But listen, what that means is this. Training is the first thing that you lean into, okay? It's not something you fall back on when you're struggling. It's called the compound effect. You train every single day, guess what happens? You just keep elevating your game like that. You don't wait for things to get bad, then run back to training. You decide to train and train and train, and you never stop doing it, ever, okay? So 98%, this is a big statistic, and I believe in this, okay? And this is probably something that's helped me make it. Hardwire yourself to make it. How? 98% of people fold in chaos. I see chaos in dealerships all the time. And guess what? 98% fold. Remember, you're in control. What are you in control of? You decide to give up or not. That's the end of it, okay? Be a fighter. Be a fighter forever. Never give up, okay? Don't fold like a cheap suit. Most people, chaos hits, they fold up, they can't take it. Don't do that, okay? All right, let's move over here. All right, what's the worst that could happen? When I talk about this, after you decide to watch this video, after you decide to do training, and you're really focusing on making your best life now, and you're trying all that, and guess what happens? What's the worst that could happen if your dealership doesn't believe in you? What's the worst? You get fired? Go somewhere else. Look, maybe you're not in the right vehicle, okay? And I'm not telling you to leave your job, but I'm telling you this. You be you. You take everything that I'm learning, everything that I'm teaching you, and you learn it, and you suck it in, and you hardwire this into your body, you know what's going to happen? You will become the best salesperson in the country. But I want to share with you, if your management or if your place doesn't care about you and they don't want to make it, I want to tell you this. There's a dealership that has a leader in it somewhere else that will be happy to help you. If you want to know if you're in that spot, you can text me, okay? A lot of times I'll say, nah, man, you need to stay and suck it up. Have thicker skin. Work it out. Don't fold. But there is a time to roll, okay? So when you have questions like that, you're always welcome to reach out and talk to me. I'll definitely help you, okay? All right. So you have to be thick-skinned. This is number one. You have to be thick-skinned, okay? But don't work for negative leaders. Do not work for someone that doesn't believe in you. If you come in every day and you know that nobody gives a crap about you, you have to decide to do one or two things. Look, number one, maybe you're not working hard, okay? Maybe it's you. Maybe you're the problem. Maybe you're really not 10Xing your work ethic. And your managers are sick of seeing you lazy. That could be it. But when you 10X your work ethic and you work harder than you've ever worked and they still don't believe in you, don't work for negative leaders, okay? Get around positivity. I don't care who it is. If I have the Elliott Group and one day you guys see me and I'm a billionaire, Guess what? My top employee, my top leader, my top CEO, if he's negative, I'm canning him. He's gone. I don't deal with negativity, all right? If somebody sucks, it's okay for you to tell them, hey, look, man, you suck at this. Let me tell you how to fix it, okay? Right? That's not negative. That's like criticism. That's okay. Because I'm going to make them not suck anymore. And then they're going to be great at it. But somebody being negative and yelling and telling people how stupid they are and stuff like that, I'm not having it, okay? You shouldn't put up with it either, all right? So with that being said, we're back down to the bottom. The rich, how did they get rich? They're rich because they invest time and money. You want more time and money, right? But you don't want to give up any time and money. Hey guys, listen, this is a video right here, how to sell 30 cars plus a month. Then you say, gosh, Andy, what about all the skills, the techniques, the strategies? Hey, watch, on the link below, I'm gonna put 5 or 6 other videos you can go in and check on. I've got over 200 free sales training videos on YouTube. You can text me your exact problem. I'll fill that hole. How I look at people, I usually see somebody, okay? I can talk to you for 5 minutes and I can find holes in you. And you know what I'll do? I'll say, all right, let's fill this one with money. Let's fill that one. And guess what? Eventually, it looks like this. There's no holes and you're just making money. So I want to tell you, I'm here to help you. I appreciate you. I'm grateful for you. I hope this video helps. I'm going to put some links below. But hardwiring yourself, just as I went through everything on this video, this will help you 10x it, crush it, and kill it. And I hope you guys have a blessed day.